everyone. Today I'm going to teach you how to make coffee using a clever trick.